Is there a strain at this point between some of the more conservative members, such as yourself, and the leadership, or is it just politics? Is this the way it goes?
I think that leadership would like it that we were more unified. That obviously strengthens their hand. But on the other hand, we conservatives feel like that we were sent to Washington with a mandate that we should be listening to our constituents, not necessarily our leadership, and that our leadership, if it begins to drift a little to the left, that we've got to grab hold of them and pull them back to the right towards conservatism.